is Alexa, and this is my friend Fred. And today we're going to do nature class, and we have a very special guest. We have Miss Penny here with us.
Hello.
Can you say hi, Miss Penny?
Hi, Miss Penny.
Hi, Miss Penny. And hello, friends. Hi. Today we're going to talk about our senses. Do you know what our senses are?
Yeah.
Senses is how we get information from the environment. We can use the sense of sight. Go like this, open and close. Your eyes, we use our eyes to see things. Go like this. We use our nose to smell. Go like this. What do you hear? I hear a woodpecker. We use our ears to listen. Go like this. We use our tongue to taste. And what's this? Pickle, pickle, pickle. Wiggly fingers, wiggly fingers. We use our hands to?
Touch.
Good job. Everybody, close your eyes and hold out your hand. Take out your hand. And I'm gonna give you something for you to touch. No peeking. Open your eyes. Did you know?
It's a lemon.
It's a lemon. Okay. Scratch it like this. Scratch it with your nail. Okay? And go like this. Smell sour, like sour, because you know that lemons are sour. Yeah? Let's put my box behind. I'm gonna give you a trick. You making sounds?
Yes.
Let me see it. Oh, good job, I do hear. Look what I'm going to do. What do you see?
Seeds!
Seeds! Did you taste it? Get your tongue out. And now flip your lemon like this. Ooh, that's sour. So today, we're gonna go on a nature walk and we're going to see what we find. Let's try not to eat anything that we find because sometimes we don't know if it's poisonous. So before you touch something, please ask Miss Alexa, okay? And we'll observe together around the lake and things we find. We're going to do some observations. You know what observation means? It means we are going to look with our eyes, and we are going to ask questions, and we are going to use our nature tools to see what things are.
You ready for a nature walk?
Yeah! Let's go!
This is the first spot that we get to observe and use our senses to see what we can find.
Miss Penny, look what you have behind you.
Worms.
Oh my goodness. Great observation, Manu. Those are bones. KidVision kids, we found something. But before we're going to do some observation, we need to keep it safe. So I'm gonna tell you a little bit of the rules that we have for today. So we don't touch anything with our hands. I have tools. So the first thing that we're going to do is I'm gonna give you some magnifying glasses so that we can observe what we find.
You see bones?
You see bones. What color do you see are these bones?
White.
White. Who lives in this lake that could have bones?
Ducks.
Wow, KidVision kids, look what I found on the nature walk. What do you think you could find on a nature walk? Oh, hi, Shiny. Did you find something cool on the nature walk? Wow, that's an awesome leaf, Shiny. What else can we find on a nature walk?
It's a coconut. Did we make sounds? Yeah, it makes a sound when we tap it. Yeah. The sense of smell. Let's smell it. coconut. The sense of taste. No, just kidding. We're not gonna take it.
It's coconut juice that we taste.
That is true. Before it stems out, we can drink the coconut juice. That's a great observation, Miss Penny. Good job. Then the sense of sight. Look at the stem is growing out and the roots. It is rooting. This is gonna turn into a very big coconut tree. Hey, KidVision kids, we finished our nature walk and we saw so many good things. Now it is time to do our nature poem. Are you ready?
Yes.
This poem says, today I went on a nature walk. I saw with my eyes. I heard with my ears. I smelled with my nose. I touched with my hands. Today I went on a nature walk. Okay, today I went on a nature walk. I saw, what did we see?
Bones.
I'm gonna write bones. I heard. What did we hear?
A windy.
The wind when the trees were moving.
Good job.
The wind. I smelled. I smelled. Do we remember what we smelled? We smelled the lemon. You're right. You're holding the lemon. I touch. What did we touch?
A coconut.
A coconut.
Cocoa.
Let's read our poem. Today I went on a nature walk. I saw bones. I heard the wind. I smelled the lemon. I touched the coconut. Today I went on a nature walk.
We learned about our senses. Thank you so much for inviting me along.
You're always welcome here, Miss Penny.
Bye. Bye.